Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how to calculate the perimeter of a triangle. So let's start. Okay, so here is a triangle. You can see where all the sides are unequal, but remember one thing: whenever we are finding out the perimeter of a triangle, it doesn't matter whether a triangle is isosceles triangle, that is two sides equal, whether it is a equilateral triangle where all the sides are equal. It doesn't matter. The principle or the way of calculating the perimeter of a triangle remains the same. Okay, so perimeter is basically addition of all the sides of a triangle. Okay, so it doesn't matter two sides are same, three sides are same. You need to pick all sides one by one and add them up. Okay, so let's try out with this. So one side is 2, another side is 3, and another side is 5. All right, so the answer will get it as 10 centimeter, and that will be the answer. Okay, even if it was isosceles triangle, we would have done the same way, that is 2 plus 2 plus 5, we would have got 9, right? So the principle or the approach is same for calculating the perimeter of a triangle, that is you add all the sides of a given triangle to find out the perimeter. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, subscribe button and share buttons, and thanks for watching.